I'm bored. I think I'll play some old Nintendo games. But wait, isn't this illegal? Maybe I shouldn't be doing this. Actually wait, the game is over 30 years old, isn't really easy to get legally, and Nintendo aren't gonna be making anything from it anymore anyway. I'm doing it.
Meanwhile.
This is my Mario fan game. Any donations are appreciated as my mom is terminally ill and we don't have enough money to afford treatment. What a scumbag. Hey man, there's another piece of shit who's made a Mario fan game. Can you sue them for $10 million? Thanks, I'll send you their details.
古川 We have a problem.
What is it?
Someone just pirated one of our game.
Oh shit, which one?
Mario World.
Oh, fuck wait, actually we should be fine. Just sued this kid for $10 million. Just find out who it is and sort it out.
All right.
Meme.
This is fun. I'm gonna send this to my friend.
Okay, we are not fine. What do we do?
I think I have a solution. We track the person's address. Go to their house and ask them to delete. What?
Yeah, ask them to delete it like you said.
Right?
How are we gonna track their address?
We are a big company. We know more about our users than they do.
Right, good point.
Let's go.
Green Mile.
Hello?
Hey man, you see that game you are playing there? We at Nintendo would appreciate if you deleted it because...
Otherwise we'll do it for you.
Holy shit. What the fuck dude, stop get out here, holy shit. What in the goddamn fuck are you doing?
I thought you said delete the game.
Yeah, but not like that. Jesus Christ, just wait out here. I'll try to sort this out. All right, kid. Let this be a lesson for you. This is what happens when you illegally download Nintendo game.
That's right, motherfucker. This is what happens. You are going away for a long time. The sun won't be shining where you are going, kid.All in a day's work.
You almost killed a child.
Exactly.
Clean tile.
Man, that game my friend sent me was fun. I'm gonna download the second one.